Well, some incredible pictures from China right now, where a 2.5-year-old girl has been caught by a group of men after she fell from a fifth-floor window. Well, the delivery men heard the toddler's cries as she dangled from a balcony in Zhejiang province. She'd been left asleep alone, but climbed out of the window when she woke up. The girl, called Qiqi, suffered just a small graze on her face. One of the men hurt his neck, another his arm.
Okay. 那小孩子怎么会爬到这个？
自己小孩吧，一听说自己。